What's up, guys? This is Htaed7 RCT, and yeah, another run. This has become like a really awesome, cool thing to do. Aaron, Classic Gamer, and I are having tons of fun with this, and yeah, I guess it's my turn again. So here I go. I mean, since I'm not really scheduling this, this is more like a feel-good kind of thing, and just whenever I feel like I just go for it. At least that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying not to like schedule and like bring stress to it. So yeah, whatever it may be, let's go right ahead and get into this. I don't have any beer, which I don't know how that's gonna affect my score, but here's the controller. I'm gonna go through this. I'll do it every time because I don't want to leave any doubt. Actually controlling the gameplay. Everybody should do it as well, you know, to keep the goodwill and everything. You know, you can see, moving left. Alright. Pausing the game. From there, I'll just do a quick reset. And, as you can see, I'm still controlling the action from here. So yeah, let's do this. That wasn't good or smart. Especially since you rely on that to get like a lot of points at the end. But I'd rather it be that than die, so. I'm gonna be silent so at most of the game. Sorry for the lack of entertainment. I'm gonna start talking and rambling. What you will hear, however, is me talking to myself. I don't know. It's kind of like having somebody there to your side coaching you. Yeah, I'm crazy like that, so. Thank you. Oh shit, Master of Puppets. Oh my God! Just did something that to me is a big no-no in order to make any like really good score on the stage, and that is not only losing both biplanes but actually losing a life doing just that. And I don't care much of the end stage bonus, because if it's not 100,000 like for the perfect, it's like really not a thing. I'd rather have and keep my planes, but it is what it is. Mistakes. I just realized that right now. One of the worst mistakes that you can make while playing this, giving it a run, and has to think about the score. I gotta forget about that shit and just worry about surviving. That's the true goal here. Survive as long as you can. Eventually you'll get the score. here we go. I believe that was a run-up, if I am correct, which I don't know. Had a feeling that might be the case. That was weird. And a little amazing too, I lost a life at the same time that I gained one. Song. this is where things start getting a bit hairy. Oh my God. That was stupid to the umpteenth. Pushed me back. It's not good. And they gave me another little fucking plane to destroy too. This is what I call the punishment for being a dumbass. Fucking bastard! Sorry about that, guys. It fucking pisses me off that I have to lose them right there when I get them. And a life. I guess it's not... It's probably not for me today. I'm not feeling it. But who knows? That can change. Never consider myself a quitter, and I don't think I'm gonna be starting now.
Take away.
Sorry for the bad singing, guys. Just gets me in the mood. Now that's what I'm talking about. Extra motivation right there. You will do. Say. There you go. A risky and ballsy move, but those points are really good. It's okay, no big loss. Still got your power-ups and that's good. Bobbing and weaving, baby. Bobbing and weaving. Oh! Motherfucker. What I had left, which was the power-up. And I was saving that fucker. Now I get to the punishing stage, because now they're going to punish me for being such an asshole by throwing those fucking side crazy bullets and shit. That's it. Work it. Work it. Out of the bottom of the fucking screen, dude. It's a trap! It's a trap! So that boy made a play. Now an empty shell. Only son, but he's a good way. So I go into the game's hell kitchen without any power-ups or ships. Oh, that could change. Or not. that's fun. And we'll get out of that bad spot. Oh my god, die already, what the fuck? One, two, three. Bad move, dude. Well, not so bad, just almost the end of the stage, so. Right behind them. Now that put my nuts into a bind, so to speak. Bow to let the Messiah. End of round bonuses are really sucky. Thank you. Oh my lord, why the fuck? That's it. They said, fuck you. You want power-ups? Fuck you. He's got some nice extra lives. Get that fucking power up, bitch. Now it's time to go to hell. Seriously, guys. What the fuck? Let those go down. Oh! Oh my god, that was so close. Yes, die, die. Go to fucking hell. Match those buttons because you can't see jack shit. Get out of the way, get out of the way. It's a trap. You guys, this was gonna be hell. That is precisely what it is. Damn, I didn't get that thing. Do I get a reprieve? I think not. Two fucking ships, can you? Alright, I'm gonna play at that. Play at that. Bullets, bullets! It's good, because that means that since I'm already getting... Oh my god, I'm going crazy. I'm talking to myself. Mash it, mash it. Mash it. And I caught my bonus. Bitch. Took my shit. Greedy bastard. See how they pull back to trick you? Make you think that you're out of the out of danger? Fucking bastards are pretty crafty. Letting my guard down. I wonder when is the next bonus stage coming up, because I haven't had one of those in a while. Could it be? Yep, I think it is. Bonus time, baby! I mean, it's not a bonus stage. I just call it that way because they don't shoot you with a kamikaze bullshit. You just gotta be careful not to bump into them. That's the thing, when you're going for perfect, that's a high-risk move, trying to get them. Wow! Well, I think I'm actually playing better without the little planes. Which is fucking amazing, considering that it makes the game a lot easier. And by a lot, I mean a lot easier. Time to kick ass. Pay attention, you little fucker. Get that shit out of the way. Because you know that shit is just there to make you act stupid. Shit, not even the game is bothering to give me any fucking planes because I keep losing them. Yeah, fuck you and fuck the planes. Fucking bust your ass for the points, you little bitch. Yeah, I saw what you did there, bitch. Yes, little refreshment. Yeah, I got you anyways. Oh, yeah, now it's the sideways fuck you love song. I will not be trapped. I see, some of the power-ups are loop-to-loops, okay. Be brave, Johnny, be brave! You can do it! Or not. Oh boy. Let the hell begin. Time has passed. Check out the amount of bullets. Whoa! Getting too jittery, and that's not good. Almost there, and Jesus Christ. And you would think that they would, you know, give you some bonus planes, or power up, something like that. No, it's like, fuck you, you suck, so now you gotta go through hell and back. Like the never ending. Come on, don't start getting stupid. Focus the fucking firepower right there. Get it out of the way. But don't waste your fucking things, man. Oh! There you go. At the very least, you have one more. Oh, lateral motherfuckers. Oh my God. I'm never getting away from this fucking stage, man. Oh. Fuck that shit. Time to fucking move on. I can't believe I lost fucking 4 lives in this little piece of shit. Die! Fuck the little plane. Fuck it to hell. It's like they got fucking homing shit properties on me. Jesus. Guys, 5 lives. 5 lives in one fucking stage with no power-ups now. Oh my god. Come on, let's make up for all those lost lives. Vengeance now. Greedy bastard. Rack up those points, motherfucker. Use a breather, but I'm not gonna. Stage 9. tablero. This right here is the bonus stage. Oh my God! Da da da! I can't believe the things you say. I can't believe what. Now the question is whether to be able to survive. The next three stages are going to be, well, you're gonna see. No! Yes. No. I keep setting myself up for pain for whatever reason. I'm in a bad fucking stage with no power-ups and almost zero visibility. Yet, I need to fucking fight through it. I know I'm not gonna get any power-ups. Just relentless shit. Ooh, look at that, 67%. That's like pathetic. And here's the real kicker. This one is the pain in the ass. Hopefully I'll get biplanes early on, because if not... Now they are literally shooting sideways. lost my breath there. Wiggle room here. Ah! Please, just survive this. Look at that, four shots coming out of one plane. Yes. .107 mark. Come on, guys, that's fucking pathetic. Holy shit! Stupid. Look at that, hiding one of the fucking things. Can you believe that shit? Fucking flicker, man. Fingers are starting to hurt, but fuck it. Could it be? Yep. I passed through the two stages of hell, or three, and now I have the bonus stage, but without any fucking planes, it's kind of hard to get them on. We'll be right back. Wow, that was a nice bonus. 4,500? Damn. That was sweet. I gotta enjoy this stage right now because I know that what's coming up next. The problem is, it's coming up next without any power up or biplanes, which makes it pretty interesting to say the least. Start losing my shit too early. Oh, the weird stage. You see, Aaron, this is what I was talking about. I should have remembered the name or the number of the stage. There is zero visibility here. I cannot see shit. Oh my god, how did I evade that? I don't know. Because that was like a fucking homing bullet. Please give me biplane so I can avoid this shit. Nope, apparently not. Not for me. I don't know what the fuck this is. If this is rock or something, I have no idea, just that it's fucking annoying. Guys, the moment is upon us. Dear Lord, this is some crazy, crazy ass shit. Whoa! Even trying to get in between the planes, which is a normal strategy. Oh shit, guys! And we're over the fucking record! So let's see what we can do with these planes right here. Can't get cocky because it's sheer luck. So and see exactly what I said, I did. What I was supposed to avoid. The fuck, there's no enemies here. The fuck is this shit? Oh, they waited for zero visibility before letting me have it. That's so kind of them. So nice. Oh my god, these fucking bullets are... Quit your complaining, or else, because they're not going to stop shooting if you just complain. Come on, two lives. Just get out of this fucking stage. You need to survive one more stage of craziness. Of batshit craziness. see that? There's no method. It's just crazy, crazy. There's not even a pattern to it. It's so fucking random. It hurts. Trying to make sense out of it. Hopefully before it's too late. If I can find a pattern, because this is like, oh my god, this is like nothing. God, and I got a fucking, come on, give me an extra life, because that would go a long way. Oh yeah, I'm starting to see a pattern here. Definitely. Let's dance, baby. I think I earned a cigarette. Give me a bonus one, please. Give me a bonus stage. Bullshit bonus. Said, fuck you. Would be nice. The number one stage? What the fuck is this? Is this bonus? Oh shit! Thank you. This is a bonus, what I call the bonus stage, but this time around, they don't shoot, but they take a swing at you, which is even worse, because if you get a little too confident, that's it. They'll just fucking crash right into you. The game ended. Oh shit, please don't. Okay, so wait. I gotta fucking capture the moment. It's the end of the game, guys. I did not know that. I thought that it would keep going and going and going. I didn't know there was like a last stage. So I guess now the record is more of a matter of... it makes me wonder, though, how the fuck that guy made the world record is 2 million something. He must have fucking perfected, like, all the stages in order to get that record, so... As far as world record, this kind of throws a monkey wrench into the whole thing. I'm gonna get it right here. So I will just add that. It's should be, let me take another one just in case. So yeah guys, basically the game ends. You know, so not only did I roll it over and brought up the score, but I actually finished the game. I did not know it was gonna end. This is really a surprise for me. Bad news in terms of being able to break the score, because that means that you have a set amount of stages to build the score and take it over. That means a lot of perfect runs, which in this game is really, really hard. So I think after this one, guys, it's going to be a lot less of these runs, because I feel like I got to the highest point, which is which I didn't know, to end the game. So that being said, thank you for being with me here. And remember to like and subscribe. And remember to check out Aaron Classic Gamer, because I know he's going to take a swig at this as soon as I post it up. So yeah, I got to tell him what's going on with the game and let him know that there's a limited amount of stages. He's not going to be happy about that either. So... That's all, guys. Take care, and thanks a lot for reviewing. See you next time.